Sami, who's in 10th grade at Piscataway High School, and it's called The Dreaming Child. Thank you, Sami. There was once a child who dreamed, who wanted to go to the land of the free, the land with no violence, it seemed, the land would have been his key. But the child was stuck in war, with no bed, no opportunities, and no doors. The child who dreamed was poor. The child learned of a land with freedom, success, and equality, and thinking the child had scored, he left everything, his house, his family, and more. The child who once dreamed, though thought his life had good things in store, but when he reached the promised land, he was torn. He had no family, no friends, and felt all alone, and had every reason to sit, cry, and mourn. The child who once dreamed went to the land with no violence, no cries for help, no negative themes, and was stopped by a man in orange. The child was stuck in his dreams, which turned into a nightmare, it seemed. For the child who once dreamed was stopped. Immigration policies, the fiend. Wow. Sami, that is incredible. Commenting on immigration and the undocumented and the dreamers. I'm really taken aback by that, and I think maybe you know that I've been trying very hard to make sure, you know, try to get the dreamers have their status so they can stay here and not be detained and not be deported and have a pathway to citizenship. So this is really great. Thank you, Sami.